Hi there YouTube. Hi there YouTube. Today I'm gonna try I find in my car in the trunk of my car a Figgy number 4 trap. It's not you're not allowed to catch kill animal with the old traditional traps in Sweden. You can do it in a survival situation, but not like this. And I'm not gonna kill a bird just for fun. In this case I'm gonna catch a bird, but I'm not gonna kill a bird just for fun. So I'm gonna try to catch it with this instead of a big rock. And I'm gonna bait it with a classic Swedish kanelbulle. I don't know what bulle is in English. Some kind of cake. So I'm gonna spread the cake out here and put one big on the stick and catch some kind of bird. I hope I will have a success. Now I'm gonna bait it. The first trap was far too big for this bucket. So I did a smaller one. Oops! I think they are really hard to set up. And I'm gonna put it on under the bucket. That can take a very long time, so I don't want to bore you with that. Done. I was forced to put some small stones here to add some weight because this plastic bucket is too light and it's a little bit windy. My father gonna kill me if he run into one of these stones with a lawn mower this summer. And my father is like me, a funny guy, but if he run into one of these, he maybe bring out the shotgun. I'll be back. That bird is smart. Only eating the kanelbulle outside the Figgy number 4 trap. One little stupid bird in my bird trap.